train to Edgware Road.
Find the gap between the train and the platform.